She won't stand for any bother. Yes, I would back off too. And the natural spirit and aggression of both dog and handler dominates the situation and forces the target to surrender their arms. Now, a second part of that training is to demonstrate that Gaia's training is such that she will work.